Best Organics Company is a leading distributor of specialty organic ingredients. With teams spread across many locations, they're always looking for the best ways to make sure that they can close deals fast and meet tight delivery timelines. Dynamics 365 Sales and Commerce makes it easy for the sales teams to collaborate effectively and stay ahead. As a manufacturer working with customers and partners, it's critical to engage with the right information to accelerate deals. Using Dynamics 365 Commerce and Power Virtual Agents, customers like Mona at Lamna Healthcare can browse personalized product catalogs to decide which product she needs. When Mona has questions, chat is right there. Responses are instant. And when solutions aren't available, Mona can request a callback or get an instant connection to the right team. Mona confirms her preference of text messaging to hear about latest news and updates and closes the chat. Let's see how that lead gets to the right destination. Lydia is a busy operations manager responsible for over 1,500 sellers as they engage with clients all over the world. It's important that leads make it to the right seller so they can convert as quickly as possible. Data needs to be accurate and reliable so the team can trust that they're prioritizing effectively. In Dynamics 365 Sales, all inbound leads are automatically checked for duplicates and then routed to the best specialist with assignment rules. Lydia can also optimize the interaction cadence for different sorts of leads so sellers will always know what to do next. She can then monitor how her sequences are performing through the intelligence dashboard and optimize them using A/B testing to close even more deals. With end-to-end intelligent automation, Lydia knows her sales team can focus on selling while she's able to move on to other challenges. Danielle is a biz dev exec who specializes in nutritional products at Best Organics. Her job is to work the new leads as they come in from the commerce site. She needs to prioritize well and be fully prepared for every customer call. She can see a new lead has been assigned with the full chat history connected in the timeline. The lead is from a known account, Lamna Healthcare, and in a single click, she could see background, LinkedIn insight, and even AI-powered suggestions for cross-sell opportunities, like this one here for the beauty product line. The first sequence step for this lead is to send a quick text message informing Mona some relevant product offers. The message can be automated with a predefined template or edited to meet specific needs. As a response comes through, Danielle can quickly set up a Microsoft Teams meeting and invite Mona and her team to join. When Danielle joins the call, all the relevant customer info from Dynamics 365 is right there. Throughout the meeting, she has access to real-time conversation intelligence. With a live transcript, keyword highlights, important action items, and suggestions, Danielle locks the deal with Mona and asks if she's interested in a follow-up on the beauty products. When the call ends, she sees that her automated meeting summary is ready to share, so she can easily catch the account team up on the details of the new opportunity. Danielle kicks off a Teams chat with the account team lead, Daisy, right from Dynamics 365, and shares a link to the call summary detailing the interest in the beauty products. Normally, Daisy would have to reach out to people across a series of chat threads and email messages, sharing files, and explaining context. Now, when Daisy creates the opportunity, a deal room is automatically created within a Teams channel that pulls in the core deal team and provides everyone with the critical information they need to engage on the deal. The schedule, the key files, action items, and convenient links to key Teams meetings are all in there in one single pane of glass for not only people in the sales org, but key support teams in engineering and finance. Within the deal room dashboard, Daisy also has easy access to key approvals that can help expedite the deal. Daisy sees the related approvals, such as discount levels associated to the account. She knows that ultimately, the business desk needs to sign off before they can proceed. Using the power of Dynamics, records, and loops, Daisy is able to quickly share the approval with Eric from the business desk over chat, allowing Eric to quickly get context and approve. As the day draws to a close, Daisy can review her performance dashboard to view how she is tracking against her target. With this data, she can keep laser-focused on driving the right outcomes and exceeding her quota. Through engaging web experiences with virtual agents, guided sales engagement with AI-powered suggestions, and collaborative workspaces and teams, Dynamics 365 Sales and Commerce empower the team at Best Organics Company to close deals faster and meet tight delivery timelines.